Of D.M.T. or dimethyltryptamine, a simple compound found throughout nature which has profound effects on human consciousness.
Why is it that human beings' central nervous system are wired to receive this experience? Must be that, there's important information to be learned.
With the help of two concepts that are traditionally opposed, science and spirituality, we humbly reintroduce psychedelics back into the cultural dialogue.
Powerful tool to explore the whole question of what is consciousness.
This hypothesis proposes that the pineal gland at certain times, when it's under specific stress or stimulation, it releases a significant amount of this hormone, D.M.T. And it's that hormone that facilitates entering and exiting of the soul.
Humble to it.
Our reality is not the only reality. Occasionally, the cracks reveal themselves and may even want to be discovered. As humans, we are creatures that thirst for knowledge. We spend time, money, and infinite energy searching for it in schools, in churches, in business, and in technology. Knowledge is power, and thus our greatest quest. Dimethyltryptamine, a molecule with a complex name and the simplest ability to unlock the door to another dimension. Perhaps, just perhaps, our future evolution.